Q. You do Q, but you have to be in the hub to do it. Nope.
Hey, the bread I was just having fun with.
Here, let me give you an example. So you have reference material.
Bread. But I did do the sword right, though. And the colors were nice, too.
The closest I can come to explaining is like caustic gas just flying through the air. Like chemicals. Like take your eraser tool and use the faded eraser and just punch a hole and make it look sharp. That's what I was trying to do. And wanted it to have a black outline. That's why I wasn't worried about making it's
black. But with the low effect, but I added the top of the layer.
The glow is red, which is what I was trying to avoid.
I know. Don't worry. It's just me having fun.
Okay. See, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to have fun and kept on telling me how to do it. So if you were going to tell me how to do me to have fun, I'm just going to give you the project and let you do it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Ladies, let's get along.
Sorry, have to clap together. A few people back here. I'm affected.
I don't know. I'm more.
More what?
I like the Eclipse Nakara better. The emote and Eclipse. This room is the hub, which was just recently shown on the dev stream. It's a social area for players to meet on and group up with, but it's limited to Mastery Rank 15 people at the moment, or founders of any type. And it's also unstable. So it doesn't move around that much.
Wow, shit. Toxic.
I'm actually still waiting for bounty missions to come up, where I can complete my boiler bounty. But I want that.
trying to find a good source material for you to look at.
Fine.
You. Good source material. Trying to find one for you to look at.
No, you're fine.
And I was thinking the hood would be red, like the actual cowl would be red.
Sure.
That's what I was trying to get to.
That's a bounty mission right there.
Alright, let's go do bounty missions.
I kind of really want to grab that, but at the same time I need to grab this nav card here. That's unfair. That's really unfair.
Well, we need to do the nav card thing one more time, and then we should still have time for the bounty mission.
Yeah. That would be my second nav card.
What in the fuck is playing on my channel? No.
Well, I imagine it's music of some sort.
No, it's somebody trolling another channel and the music request came on ours. I actually still use the standard Warframe colors for Excalibur Prime.
It looks really regal.
Huh?
The standard Excalibur Prime colors, it looks super regal.
What do you mean regal?
Regal, it, like, think royal, I'm trying to think, how do you describe regal?
I know, okay, I know what you meant, like, there's different, like, meanings of regal. Especially with the slang meaning, which means just normal. Like they.
No, I wasn't talking normal.
Because every like it's kind of a just like a oh it's just a high life kind of deal.
Yeah.
So there's different meanings for it. That's stupid.
Well then.
Aim to kill. Can you invite? Is that your in-game name?
Oh, man. All right, and one more run of this.
Okay. Well, aim to kill.
Yes.
If you actually logged into the TeamSpeak, and I'm going to pick on you right now.
Hey,
it says,
It says,
use your in-game name for TeamSpeak, no exceptions. So please change that and save it.
And hey, aren't you in Iceland? Are you leaving the Iceland to join our clan? Why did you leave Nice?
Probably because it's dead.
I know you meant. Why?
Zangwin? Oh yeah.
There we go, sorry. I was doing syndicate stuff.
Who do you hate?
Oh, if only I had a second monitor. I could be able to see his messages now. But, no.
Great, Photoshop crashed.
Thank you for the follow. And we might have a female addition to our team. She said she'd be interested, but she'd have to talk to me about it.
I remember.
Oh, okay. Play now. Rezzy, if you're trying to find Nyx Prime, just go on our Warframe builds section. You'll find it. It's there. It's amongst them.
We got a Sarah in our team. Let's hope she has the Miasma build.
Let's see. I can't tell. She hasn't used it yet. Yep, she does. Just stole all my kills. bitch. Lol.
Which is funny because it's true. I could totally see Saren being a complete bitch if he had a conversation with her. That are very, like, well-mannered and just completely psychopathic on the battlefield.
Yep.
Oh no, darling, I wouldn't dare do that! Miasma! Like, just fuck somebody up.
Actually, I wonder, would Volt's overload, since it does damage over multiple ticks, like Miasma, if I built for negative duration, would it do a similar thing?
Yeah, you'd be walking lightning rod.
But since you'll be doing so much damage real quick, then all the lights and all the electricity components will just die off so quickly that you would just be able to do that once.
Because right now I built it for plus duration and plus range just because it's amazing for crowd control.
Yeah, there's a crowd control build in there, so I'm gonna fuck your shit so hard that you're not gonna have a face build.
Wait, I'm not following the channel, though. Follow. There we go. Is it still an epic sax guy?
Yep, currently.
Boots.
Why?
That just followed.
Oh. Look through it, man. It's there. They're all there. Every single Warframe in the game, except for the one I'm currently playing, is there. Thank you for the follow.
There you go. I heard it, sax guy.
Well, it's only 20 to 30 for me, so I'm good to go for a while now. Fucking crawlers, never see him. You'll never see him. I think we might have a Saren Miasma and
Excalibur with Radio Javelin.
Radio Javelin build in here.
Yeah, I'm running around not seeing a single thing to shoot.
What's shooting? Whenever I use those two Warframes, I forget about my guns, just altogether.
Eh, I'm not complaining,
it's legit,
this is
like,
easy.
What shooting? Yeah, I fucked that guy up. So here, Tiger, you want to know something really, really fucked up?
What?
If you use the gunblade and channel while holding down the fire button, you can get up to 1,000 corrosive damage. Nice. I take it back, it's not so much a gimmick button. It just fires this massive, like, damage output, and it can multi-shot like a bitch, too.
Oh, cool.
So wait, are there certain multi-shot mods for the weapon or not?
No, it just automatically does. It takes your damage percentage and breaks it up in accordance with the shot.
Nice.
Thank you for the follow.
That's actually really good.
So it's not so gimmicky if you use the secondary function more than the actual slash function.
So the secondary function gets triggered by channeling or what?
No, channeling and holding down E, you charge it.
Okay. I hope I get another set of cords.
But it takes mana. What it is the damage output you're doing is coming off your channeling, so it takes mana from you. Is that as ammunition?
Which is kind of logical.
Motherfuckers.
Thank you for the follow.
Wow, I finally found something to kill.
And it's dead.
Mm-hmm.
So I called this gun gimmicky before. I might actually drop a forma into it. I keep on saying gun because I use it as a gun, as it should be used. Gun, then blade.
Is that new secondary, the Gamma Core or whatever, any good?
Yeah, the new secondary is the Gamma Core.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty decent, actually. I've got corrosive magnetic damage on it right now. It's doing like 1,000 a second.
Nice.
I'm still thinking what I should do with a plat.
Well, how much plat do you have?
Well, if I buy it, I will have 1,000.
Then get the new package for the entire new release. It's only 800 plat.
Yeah, but the problem is I want to evolve in 2. That's the thing.
Valve on you can get over time. Don't give up on getting it.
Like the situation you just like you buy him and one day later you get the last part for him.
Yeah, that if you're on the last part don't even bother. Just wait it out.
Yeah, I think I just need chases. But I got the systems and the helmet. No, I need the systems. I need the systems for him. And there's another bounty mission.
I'm doing the defense mission at the moment. Like, Balaban's also a frame I hardly ever touch anymore. He was fun at first, and now he's just boring as shit. He's a
really
good frame.
Did you ever try him with the Tesla Link augment?
No, I haven't. Yet.
That was the one that puts a line between your Tesla orbs that does slash damage when things walk through it. And, well, this patch, they finally nerfed it to where they can only link with 4 others. But before the nerf, there was no limit on how many they could link with. And so you can just surround a defense pod, like on ODD or something, with the orbs, and literally just sit there, the infested run at it and kill themselves to the slash damage.
Ha! I think you could get like 1,000 to 1,500 connections.
Well, there was no limit, so as many Tesla orbs as you could throw down, pretty much.
So you just throw down an efficiency build and...
Yeah, that's what people done. They made an efficiency build, and they did that. And I think many people actually one-shotted like an level 50 or 60 ancient. And the ancient just walked through the net for 1 second.
Well, see, that's the thing though. 50 or 60 is actually, in my opinion, low level. Like, to me, that's mid-low level.
But that's just walking through one line of it when you're putting down, like, ungodly number of lines because there's no limit to the amount you can make.
That's that, Don.
1% damage dealt. Wow.
7%. Yay!
Well,
I did 7%.
Look, majority I'm kills, happy. And I'm using the new frame at level 19.
Let's see how many kills they've got.
One of the Saren has 240 something.
250. 60, about. Right.
Let's 60. See, there's a mutilist incursion on Venus and one in Saturn.
Let's do the Venus one first. Or, better said, which one expires first?
The... No, Leaf Squad. That other guy started one again. The Saturn one expires first.
Can I come along?
Yeah, you can.
I will leave the squad as soon as possible.
Oh,
I just need to actually load in.
I need an invite. That's all I need.
Patience.
Never!
Patience!
Never!
Send me an invite, you know my name.
Yep, you know my name. Say my name.
Damn right.
God damn right.
Again. It's
natural.
Like,
natural.
Failed to join, blah blah blah, you know.
Session unavailable.
There.
Thanks. Now, what was the actor saying? Was it like, say my name, Heisenberg, and then damn right, or what? I don't remember the actual...
It's like, do you know who I am? He's like, no I don't. Say my name. And then he's like, the guy's look on the guy's face is like, oh, fuck me.
I'll add this mode behind it after.
I actually have the fifth.
Oh, dude, that's kind of cool. But you're gonna add like the smoke effect afterwards.
Yeah, later.
That's nice and soft. I like that. Thank you.
Problem.
Now is the eyes and sword Puritist white, so it glows.
That's not the purest one.
Purest white
it is. Want purest, right? Really.
Hopefully this is extermination or something that goes quick.
Now I actually want the defense because I need a lot of boilers.
Gamers are the epitome of patience. Fuck the campers.
Oh, defense.
Defense, yay!
Hey, who's got a Trinity? Who's got a Trinitard? Oh god, here we go.
Mesa, get wrecked.
Maybe Black Mesa. Uh-huh, fat chance.
For the bounties, if somebody else gets the kill, it counts for you, right?
Yeah,
All right. It's
like that. Otherwise, I wouldn't even have gotten the other two bounties. Three, I mean.
Oh yes, it's on. Oh yes, that's the whitest version. That's get whitey white. I like that. That's gonna glow on the.
I mean, like, who the fuck needs nanospores? I don't.
I need nanospores. I throw them on strippers and make that shit rain.
I mean, like, I think I've. Almost 100k of this stuff, and I don't know what to do with it. Because I mean, like, my clan finished all the research in the lab. I've built all this stuff, or I have enough stuff to build all this stuff with nanospores.
You're at the point where you can just make nanospore sponge cakes and.
Yeah.
Well, we get plastids too, which is nice, because I need more of those.
Plastids aren't bad.
They aren't bad. Like, do a survival mission on a plastid planet, and you're gonna get lots of...
Polymer bundles are what make me pissed off. I run out of those so much.
Yeah.
The energy restores I make cost, like, 250 of them a pop.
I actually ran out of polymer bundles like yesterday. So I need to farm them, lots of. I mean, like they have an oxygen based frame. I wouldn't be surprised if they would bring up a nanospore based frame.
But do talent.
Or a frame based on a different rare resource.
And before there's one based on argon crystals.
Oh, that would just suck balls.
Well, Warframe based on argon crystals? What? That kind of sounds like,
sounds like?
Fuck. I was gonna make a joke here, but I lost my train of thought.
Like, Superman?
No.
Art? Kryptonite? No.
No. It was, it was actually a Warframe.
Please don't use a heat sword, it's bad.
Oh shit! Enemies, kill them all!
Look, I won't even try to get killed when Misa's in my team. That's actually one that I need. Yeah, that's one. It's a swarm mutalist, and I killed it.
Hey,
alright, I finished this battle.
Dog Rock, aka Baby O, you're giving me ear cancer. Please give me something else to listen to. Like, I'm being mean right now, but yeah, cool. Big titty anime chicks. Nice. Don't care. If it starts, like, punching my ears with bass, I'm gonna change it. I'm tired of fucking dubstep altogether.
It's come to the rescue. Like, I would like to get Eternity, but I need Warframe slots, and they are expensive.
Not really.
Yeah, I will.
They're only 20.
Yeah, and I will be able to get lots of them as soon as I buy a plat. There's a swarm of swarmy. Oh yeah, found
the boiler.
Kill the boiler.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
What is taking you guys so long to kill that thing? Jesus. Just.
I'm not there.
Brand Prime, figure it out.
Dude, I don't have the fucking time to farm a Brand Prime.
And I'm being honest, like, dubstep is now giving me migraines. I'm not even kidding, I get headaches from it now.
Oh, Broodmother.
Eximus Broodmother, like, Jesus Christ.
Like, you know, these little beasts it releases, these little versions?
You mean the fetuses, yes?
They are so annoying, because you don't see them on your Warframe.
Ow,
and they
I'm dead.
Just kill you.
No, you see them. I see them. They're giant and pink. How can you not see them?
Well, maybe I'm a little colorblind.
Was that like a last second teabag from you, Migma?
No. I didn't mean to do this, really.
No. I was going to congratulate you on that. We're going to stop an infestation that should have never been. A mistake that she's brought and never been brought upon this world with great, great problems. Fuck it, I'm dropping the pretenses. We're aborting the Broodmother.
I'm red, green, colorblind, and it just sucks.
You know, there's a colorblind option in the menus, you know that, right?
Never saw it.
A lot of games these days has it. Battlefield 4 is actually more fun playing in colorblind mode than playing with normal colors.
Because it looks like you're playing Bloodhound or whatever it is?
No, it's because it's a lot easier to Ferent hit the enemies.
Oh, I hate these fucking mowers. Especially the swarm ones. Because even if they're dead, you still have the swarm around you.
Walls!
Come to the rescue!
Damn it. Then you stop dying.
It's okay, as long as you do it. As long as you get through the defense, everything is fine. Halfway through leveling the Sicarus. I really want to get rid of that weapon. Root mother dead.
I gotta see what there was a change done to Meza recently. So I gotta look it up. It has to do with her ultimate, I know that much.
Why would the nerf her ultimate?
Because it was doing a high amount of scalable damage to a single target, which is the way it should have been. I was agreeing with that. Like, her drawback is she can get killed, but she locks down as well, so it's like two negatives, one really big positive.
I should have kept it the way.
I don't know, I haven't seen what the changes were.
Diction, I thought about your sentence yesterday evening about saying making ultimates toggleable abilities, and I think it would work really, really great for
guys. Can we pay attention to the pod and not talk as much?
The core.
Oh fuck! Nope, not yet. Not as long as I'm on the pod. I'm just gonna chill here and kill everything that comes near it.
You guys are too busy being hallway heroes away from the pod that you're just like fucking ignoring it.
Nope, I'm staying here now. Come to the rescue.
Better make it quick.
Yep. Better do it. Fuck, out of energy. Kill everything.
No!
Okay, next time someone be bring like a Excalibur or a Trinity.
I'm gonna take Reiner next time. Curse room clearing abilities. Or Frost Prime. What should I choose?
Your choice.
Rhino. Let's take a look at the build.
Hey, cool. I got the boiler bounty already. Sweet.
I can take a look at that too. Oh, I'm on like two away. I'm two boilers away from the bounty.
It's like, regardless of whether or not you,
Yeah, finish your sentence.
Oh, wait, shit.
Wow, 11.
Somebody said just grab a Valbon and, like, Trinity. So if we go Valbon, Trinity, and then this ooh, Night Court. I like this one, Mad World. So we bring a Valbon and a Trinity. I could just sit there with Meza and one-shot all of them.
I don't have Valbon. Sorry for that. Let's list Orokin reactor. Building. So, who has a Valbon? Otherwise, I'm just gonna search in the recruiting tab. Guys on the stream, I know you can hear me. We need a Valbon for this defense. If someone could do it, please. Someone please just keep an eye on the stream chat.
Salido says he has one.
Oh, okay, then invite him, please.
Oh, the timer on that defense is gone. The alert's gone.
It's okay, we can do something else.
There's another one on Venus. It's like gone in 9 minutes.
That's fine, as long as we get in before that, Owl, and I just cut my foot. Fuck.
Venus, 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 yeah. Nice. I'm so happy if I'm done leveling the Seekers. So, Master Rank 18 is currently the highest one. Diction.
What?
Mastery rank 18 is currently the highest one.
Correct.
Then congratulations.
If you want to be technical, 18 and a half, but, you know, no one's counting.
I don't care about numbers.
Oh, this one's Hive. Yeah.
It might be hosted inside a Hive ship, but it could also be a defense. Oh no, it's a...
No, Hive. It's a Hive mission.
Is it? Yeah. There we go. I'm gonna be this dumb bitch. Dumb bitch needs energy, please. Okay, Trinity.
What in the fuck? Brood killed. Sorry, boiler, not brood.
Yes, I do 6 damage. Hey. Brood mother. Down.
What's up, TGV at your brain jar, blah 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 blah!
Oh, I just found a trick. If you just walk into Bobbin's vortex, like the one sucking in all the enemies, the little fetuses get pulled away.
Oh.
That's cool.
Alright, we gotta find those pimples and kill them. And then get that big old thingy.
Yeah. The fucking humanoids. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's a poison cloud one. I don't like that these ones at all.
And I'm fucking down.
What was it? Let me kill it. Where are the humanoids?
Nobody knows.
Oh god. Like, the most hated enemies in this patch are the tar ones. And yeah. The swarm ones. Because tar just slows you down and swarm stays up on you even if the extra enemy is dead.
Yes, we know this. Why are you repeating it?
Just saying.
Okay, yeah, I can't find any of them.
Apparently we found two of them. They're usually very close together in a tile like this, so where are they? Where'd you find those?
Oh, I found the hive. Them. Look up on the ceiling.
Bobbin, here, waypoint. Don't get it. Systems Oberon, thanks. I need the fucking chases.
Yes, Oberon Systems. Finally. Holy shit. Hope I found a tumor.
Mark it.
And it's dead. So maybe through here?
Oh, they are there. Who the fuck looks there? Whoa! Found one!
Nope, stalker. Who?
Oh, and I have an energy burning Xmas here, and I don't like it at all. It's, wow. It's even a boiler one. I'm leaving the place. Come for your addiction.
No rush.
Somehow. Fuck. I hate. Oh no, back. Fuck myself. Fuck.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay, dude. Don't worry about it. It's part of the game. Living and dying.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Addiction, a question. Would it work with Rhino to get a minimized duration build for the stomp?
Yeah, I'd do it. Maximum power output for damage, and then just dink.
Yeah, I mean that the stasis isn't as long as it is. Oh, fucking toxic cloud.
Destroy the tumor nodes to make the hive vulnerable.
addiction, stop being OP.
What?
Stop being OP.
Why? What did I do?
You see my kills.
I haven't fucking done anything, dude. I'm down currently. So I don't know what you're on about, but...
Wow.
It's definitely not me.
My PC is fucking dying right now.
Ah, shit. No, I'm down.
That's an energy drawing Exodus here.
Doesn't matter if you're down. Yeah, that whole, like, kill box down there is fairing the fuck out. Like, I'm looking at it now, it just looks like a giant yellow cloud. There is so many pheromones.
Shit. I have no revives.
A lot of them gonna die when I revive myself. So just let me die. It's gonna clean up this place here.
No, run away. Just don't die. Why would you let yourself get killed?
Leave it. Leave the place. Because my PC does not like this particle effect at all.
Turn them off.
I'm on the lowest possible settings.
No,
graphics
you're not.
Wise.
If you have particles, you're not on the lowest possible settings.
Like, I have barely any particles. This is a thing. Fuck. Iron skin. Forgot that. That's what you get from playing Saren, Valky for too long. Any idea on how to clear out this thing down there?
Nope, it's definitely not better down there, trust me. I'm down now. No more revives, better get me up.
Where are you?
You better get me up, I got no more revives. You'll be all on your own.
Still, dude, I got you.
Just shoot down into the kill box down there.
Well, my Soma is spray and pray, my Soma is aim and pray.
Just sweep back and forth and kill stuff.
Wow.
I wasn't kidding when I said just aim in there and fucking kill him.
Yep.
Oh,
that's
you're dead?
Yep.
I got like one more revive, that's it. Mez is good. It's just not very tanky. And we ended up in a situation where there are a ton of... Really? Who left?
Wait, I thought everybody was out of revives.
No, we weren't!
Oops.
Fucking communicate, please. I'm gonna play solo for a little bit, because that just pissed me off. That right there was just pure stupidity. I don't know how people can be so fucking dumb that they don't ask a question before taking action that can affect the whole group. I mean, what the fuck? Ask questions. Communication is a great thing. Why don't people use it? Fuck you! fuck, is one of those people requesting Drake songs? God damn it. Fuck this, I'm going to Pandora. I need some resonance that there is actually human intelligence allowed in the world. Like, and it's just me being a cynic and everything, because I don't have much in my life as far as sociability and everything. But when are people going to start using their fucking brains instead of making assumptions? Like I said, I have one more revive. No more than 60 seconds later, said person decides to quit the game and fuck everybody. Most effective gun in the game is not, in fact, a gun. It's a melee weapon. I made that meme. No, see, I'm not playing Nightcore right now. I've got Pandora open. I'm listening to music that I want to listen to. And I'm about to stop the stream because I'm not feeling good. I'm getting woozy. No, it wouldn't actually, Tom, because the new Puncture mod does not enhance the damage output for the Bratton Prime. It has a good amount of puncture, but it wouldn't be enough to make a difference. It's mainly a slash damage weapon. So, but if you like, let's see, I'll give you a real good example of what would be good for puncture. That. 120% more of 3,351. So, if we do a multiplier here, let's bring up a calculator. Let's just do 3,300. Or 333, that's even closer, honestly, times 1.2 equals 4,000 puncture, and then that would boost. So it's rough, because it's not quite accurate. That's actually like 4,000 puncture. And then that would boost the corrosive to 10,000. So. Yeah, OP decor is real. And I can actually swap out something on this for that. More than likely, it would be, like, depending on the polarity, probably, not vile acceleration, maybe, I don't know. So, there are some things you can do. Well, I'm gonna log off because I'm exhausted. I've been streaming since 4 in the morning. It is now 3 in the afternoon, so I've gone nearly 12 hours straight. Yeah, nearly 12 hours straight. So I'm gonna stop. So I'm gonna go. Thank you guys for watching.